Hello everyone, good morning. So I am your Chandni ma'am and today I come back with the maths oral subject. Okay. In last video we already learned 1 to 30 numbers. Okay. 1 to 30 numbers. So today we will learn after numbers. Okay. After number 21 to 30. After number 21 to 30. Okay, understood. So I already write here after numbers. Before that, I write here 21 to 30 numbers because by this you can easily understand after numbers. That's right. Okay. So 2, 1, 21. 2, 2, 22. 2, 3, 23. 2, 4, 24. 2, 5, 25. 2, 6, 26. 2, 7, 27. 2, 8, 28. 2, 9, 29. 3, 0, 30. 2, 1, 21. 2, 2, 22. 2, 3, 23. 2, 4, 24. 2, 5, 25. 2, 6, 26. 2, 7, 27. 2, 8, 28. 2, 9, 29. 3, 0, 30. Okay. Now, see, what is this? Can you say what is this? This is 3 to 32. Is it right? This is 3 to 32. It is right or not? Is it right or not? No, this one is 2, 3, 2, 3, 23. 2, 3, 23. We have to write here after number. What? We have to write here after number. After number, that means down number. After number, that means down number. So what is this? This is 2, 3, 23. Here, what is 2, 3, 23? This one is 2, 3, 23. This one is? No, this one. Here, 2, 3, 23. After number, that means down number. So 2, 3, 23 down. 2, 3, 23 down. What will come? Which number will come? 2, 4, 24. So I write here 2, 4, 24. Next one is 2, 1, 21. 2, 1, 21. In this, what is 21? Here. So, 2, 1, 21 down. 2, 1, 21 down. Down means upper number. 2, 1, 21 down. What will come? 2, 2, 22. So, I write here 2, 2, 22. Then 2, 5, 25. So can you find out where is 2, 5, 25? This one is 2, 5, 25. This one? No, this one. 2, 5, 25. 2, 5, 25 down. 2, 6, 26. So I write here 2, 6, 26. Then after 2, 2, 22. So 2, 2, 22 after. Now 2, 3, 23. This one is 2, 8, 28. So in this, here 2, 8, 28. So 2, 8, 28 after what will come? 2, 8, 28 after 2, 9, 29. 2, 4, 2, 4, 28. 1. Column 5 summer will come. That means down. So 3 is to 30. Then after what will come? 3 more 31. So I write here 3 more 31. Okay.